friends, I'm Veronica from class 3 Aryabhatta, and today I'm here to do shadow tracing of rabbit using mobile torch. I've learned this in my art class. Let's begin. From this drawing, shadow changes its size during the day because of the movement of the sun. When the sun is low on the horizon, the shadows are long, and when the sun is overhead, the shadows are short. Thank you for watching my video. I will meet you next time. Bye.